Fucking hello, cunts. I'm back. Yep. We're into it.
No, we're not into it. We're not back for good. We're just doing a little fucking behind the scenes little deal there. I chopped a bunch of footage together, so thought I'd give yourselves a little bit of an introduction. Been quiet for a while, sorting a lot of shit out, but we'll be back into it soon, hopefully. Got a few little ideas that'll hopefully see how many of you mad cunts are really on board. But other than this, yeah, this is the story behind the last episode, pretty much behind the scenes, us making the heads, the glass bottles that we ended up, the breakable glass bottles, fucking.
The 2 weeks in the vlogs beforehand, I was making all this fucking crazy shit. Like, it took us fucking weeks. I'm glad I got onto it early, but anyway, yeah, so like, there was heaps of shit, you know, fucking making the hair. Kim spent like fucking 2 days making me dreads for it and shit, so like, there was a lot that isn't in there. And so what I've done is I've broken it into three sort of little categories. There's making the breakaway bottles, there's making these heads, and then there's pretty much just a behind the scenes of Saturday. So I'm not gonna fucking talk much shit. I'm just gonna fucking get into it, probably roll the intro just to make it feel like old times, and fucking let's get into it, cunts. Enjoy. Any questions, let me know. Fucking, I mean, ask me, whatever. I don't fucking know. Just fucking enjoy, cunts. Cheers, legends. Fuck that shit. Hey, Doc.
I'm Seamus Bourget. I'm a filmmaker from Melbourne, Australia. I'm the owner of My Thought Productions. And I run my own screen printing company. This is pretty much my story. You know, I do things and get down, so enjoy yourself.
I'm making a mold to make breakaway bottles. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just going off shit I've learned off fucking YouTube. So I'm probably not going to be talking much, come to think of it, as I'm thinking about it and talking about it. This is going to be all trial and error, so fuck knows what's going on. Let's just fucking mix it and see what we got to do. So this is what I'm using. Umu. I'm on the Umu. So I've fully never done this before, ever. We're just fucking, yeah, winging it hard. Cook and spray. Meant to have some sort of silicon release, fuck that. Look at this shit. Stop. Yeah, look at that. Bottle comes out. Technically, there's a mold there.
An hour. Because
you got to bring it to the boil slow.
Yeah, what's we need to get?
148.
I'll leave you to it. Okay.
play.
You gotta get it up around the crack stage. Just down here cooking crack.
Yo, Gatorade me, bitch.
So this is pretty much just like lollies. Check this out.
Hey.
Aww.
Should've put it on the bottom.
Oh man. This shit's mad. But when you pull, like it stretches. Sorry. And it's still warm, and then by the time like it hits your mouth, it goes like full hard. Oh, they're sharp. They hurt, man. I'm gonna stab the back of my throat.
Try and stop me, bitch.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, this is fucking hectic, guys.
Ooh.
A bit soft.
Is it?
Yeah, I don't
know. Put it back in the fridge.
Let me see what's going on there.
I just put it back in the fridge. Oh, Jesus.
That's a bottle like that, though.
Looks a bit thick, though.
Yeah, but only because it's so big.
It's a bottle, man. It works. You know what that was? I reckon that was just like...
That's pretty good.
Because we fucking... Probably I moved around a bit when it started getting like mid-softy hardy. Mm. And I lent it on it. Yeah. And I would put it on one side and it sagged. You need to like get it all out and keep it straight.
Yeah.
So technically,
it's even got the details of the thread at the top in there.
Realistically, we probably should break it on me head.
Yeah, fuck it, let's go outside.
Okay.
I'm just gonna pop it on my head like that.
You're gonna do it on your head?
Yeah, we'll wouldn't pass it and break it on a bit of concrete and not really know.
Okay.
Like if it hurts, we've gotta do something about it.
Okay.
We'll be bashing this cunt with it with fucking.
I feel ya.
240, 720? Yeah, fucking hell, fuck the resolution. Let's get slow, mate. Anyway, like, just have a good look at it so I remember what I did. I made this. It's not that good from that side, but from that side, it looks sick. Seriously, but it's pretty fucking decent, isn't it? I am pretty, like, that's cool as fuck, man. Yeah, I'm gonna break it on my own head. You ready? Are you recording? Alright, then this is gonna be either bad or good.
It's gonna be great either way.
One, two, three.
Ooh!
Yes! Yes! Oh! I was right.
Ooh.
See? We have to do some. Oh! Fuck, that hurt! Fuck! Wait!
Oh my god!
You know what's even worse? I wasn't expecting that. So, like, it really hit me. You know what I sort of mean? Like, I was really hoping it had...
Okay, not so thick. Do I go again? Oh, I thought you were going to go again.
Bad. That wouldn't have broken on my head.
Do it on the ground.
Oh, fuck, that hurt, dude. That was more solid than glass.
Yeah.
Like I've hit a head like a bottle with me head, but like that was harder than glass.
Just saying, I did suggest that maybe your head's not the best test bed.
Stop it.
Fucking stop
no
it.
No way, man. No way. We've got a good one way thinner.
Yeah. I told you.
You're
that.
Just gonna keep hitting yourself till it doesn't matter.
Are right, you ready?
Where are you gonna hit it on the
probably
floor?
Probably like center. One, two. Poor.
That was so thick.
Have a go at that.
Seriously, mate, like, I try. What a dumb cunt.
Yeah, try it with me stubby.
I dropped something.
Oh, like, that's that, eh?
Fuck, that was funny.
Sugar glass.
Yep.
Take two. Hopefully this fucking works better. Yeah! Fucking what? Yeah, that worked sick. But that was still way too thick.
That was still, yeah. You could hear it when it hit, like it.
What?
It was fucking solid.
You'd probably need that sort of shit for, say we were
pushing you through
doing
a
it in
or
a,
something.
Yeah, or in a coffee table.
Yeah.
You'd want that.
They look like heads from an old school movie.
Well, we fucked our first batch.
Test one.
Fuck. Fuck you. Come on. This little trick went out to the club. This little trick stayed home. Come on. This little trick, she's looking for love. But this little trick just wants to bone.
I am so played out. When will it end? I wanted to make out. She wants to be friends. I am so satanic. She is so born again. I need to hit that pussy, but she won't let me in. I seen them jeans when they first walked in. Shh, don't say a thing. I can hear your pussy talking. Me and you could do some serious fucking, but I got a girlfriend and you got a boyfriend. So you and your little boyfriend should just keep on walking. Cause if that little man got a problem, this man know how to solve them. Next time I see him at the 7-Eleven, I'm gonna turn this skateboard into a deadly weapon. I roll up on my independence and ask this slut who a big ass friend is. I can't ollie, I can't drop in, but I skate to the liquor store and buy some gin. Give me that head, head, head. I need that head, head, head. I want that head, head, head. You need it head, head, head. Come on. This one's for my real punk rock homies. Fuck the whole world, let the whole world blow me. Fuck you, bitch, fuck him, fuck her. And if mommy looks good, I'm gonna be a motherfucker. I smoke the type of chronic that them white boys grow. And when I'm out on tour, they flex the crops at the show. 20 years ago, they smoked Colombian gold. Today, we packing skunk in that Colombian fold. How many groupies wanna get backstage? And if it wasn't for groupies, I'd probably never get laid. And if it wasn't for hip-hop, I'd probably be dead. Or locked up in the pen, or in the county jail. Mopping with my blues on, mad as hell. But I'm out and getting more pussy than Dykes in the dark. I smoke with DMX and I drank with Linkin Park. I drive a stock Chevy and I shop at the Walmart. Come on. Head, head, head. I need
it's
that
fucking
head,
made head,
head, head. Come on, that head, head, head. You need it. Head, head, head. Come on. Head, head, head. I need that. Head, head, head. Come on, that. Head, head, head. You need it. Head, head, head. Come on. Turn it up, it's about to go down. Light it up, take a puff, pass it around. I don't give a fuck, fool, fill my cup. I'm gonna fuck a dirty slut, I'm gonna drink and throw it up. Shit. How many tramps wanna suck my dick? Come on. You think you know me, but you don't know shit. Come on. You get the black eye and the big fat lip. You get so mad, see me get high. If you're so pissed, go ahead and slit your wrist. Flick on your clitoris, bubble your tits and whatnot. I'll pull your ponytail and find your spot. Come on. Head, head, head. I need that head, head, head. I want that head.
That's fucking bullshit, isn't it?
We told the arms, clip you like Jimmy Domity a Pope. Kid, fuck your coat of arms, I'll rip your arms from your coat. Strip your moms and come in a throat. Flip the clip in the limes, pop you dip in a Hummer then boat. Catching a Hummer from a ratchet check. Put the ratchet to a grill and make a sucker fat deck. Bitch, if I catch anything, I'ma catch a body quick. Find your clit in the box, rip with the ox, shoddy to your tits. Treat your mouth like a potty, there's a party inside your mouth, bitch, everyone's coming. You're a hooker like Kimberly Drummond, a bimbo summon to lick the front of my Timbo's yummy. Fucking dummy, stupid ass bitch, Cupid might as well have pooped you out his asshole. Recoup the cash quick, clap your face with clips. pimp gator mac and Caucasian chicks like a blaxploitation flick. Attack like the crack invasion back in 86 when shady clicks walk the streets raping chicks. Fuck the lead at your residence. Treat my long nose cat like a dildo. Make you suck it like dead president. You're a peon like Cleon. I'm a king like Leon. I go to war with anyone. I get my D on. You want some faggot shit rockin' neon? I'm down to pee on Beyonce and Rihanna if she down. Cold like Freon, bold enough to G on. Fuck a repercussion, cause all I know is right now we on. Anybody want beef, I'll turn into the Grim Reaper bussin'. Do more punching faces than partaking in discussions. You don't know me, you might be wondering if he bluffin'. See me in the street step, become the victim of a snuffin'. I take my rep serious like satellite. You just came home from a long bid. People respect the kid but don't sleep. Always someone looking to pop your fucking head off. The second you think shit sweet in your sleep, you're 6 feet deep, cause someone just popped your fucking head off. I might be a nice guy that smiles every once in a while, but that don't mean I won't pop your fucking head off. Everybody know wise guys, we like to joke, but if provoked we won't hesitate to pop your fucking head off. Pop, pop, pop your fucking head off. Pop, pop, pop your fucking head off. Pop, pop, the fucking lead off.
She dropped the body off the fisherman's wharf and jet
classic
off.
Classic like Afra Haza bumping in the Gaza. Blast Uzi clips at you in King's Plaza, cause use a Haza like Joey Zaza. Turn your Maserati into a Mazda with a shoddy. Eating pasta with Gotti in heaven while Pavarotti sings for all the gangsters at the dinner table with bling. Cane cables, rob a brother like Cain and Abel. Cocaine fables, designer name labels. I'm Clark Gable, pop a hole in your navel like a bagel. Who want beef? Put the steak on the grill. Vampire dealers catch a steak in their chest plate if they squeal. You just came home from a long bed. People respect the kid but don't sleep. Always someone looking to pop your fucking head off. The second you think shit's sweet in your sleep, you're 6 feet deep, cause someone just popped your fucking head off. I might be a nice guy that smiles every once in a while, but that don't mean I won't pop your fucking head off. Everybody know wise guys, we like to joke, but if provoked we won't hesitate to pop your fucking head off. Pop, pop, pop your fucking head off. Pop, your fucking head off. Pop, pop, pop the fucking lead off.
She dropped the body off the fisherman's wharf and jet off.
Gorilla filmmaking at its finest, cunts. This is how we do it down in the bush, cunt.
So this is pretty much what Saturday morning really looked like.
How are we all?
We got the fucking killing it. Crew. It's, what's the time? Has anyone got the time for me? 7:30. So it's 7:30 in the morning. We got fucking car number one. We got car number two. We got fucking shit going on in the back of the fucking. Oh, put that down. We got fucking one and two. Yeah.
Fucking look in the goods, look at that shit. Get fucked.
Get fucked. So we got fucking heads. We got a fucking car full of shit. And we're getting into today. The truth behind some bullshit.
You're so sweet, it's unbelievable, such a treat.
Look, am I like just a curious look, or like I'm ready to kill you already?
Yeah,
like,
I think so. Like you've like spotted, grinning, or spotted like, your prey. I'm
fine. Car shots.
I just spotted.
Welcome.
You've been in here fucking 2 seconds.
No, I've been in here the whole time. What are you talking about?
Shut up, Kimmy.
That's recording now, yeah.
So we're just scouting for a location. Listen now to the rain. I feel that water licking at my feet again. Time to stop.
Hand snake.
Ah. Oh, by the way, this is a dual trip. I'm helping them with this thing and I'm also learning how to drive. Didn't hit one cunt.
You were so wishy.
are we doing out here, guys?
Gorilla filmmaking at its finest, cunts. This is how we do it down in the bush, cunt.
Right on, down in the farm, mate.
Let's get into it, eh? You can get out of the car now, you cunt. Unfortunately, but if you're watching any of this fucking footage with him in it, you'll be well aware what the fucking go is and just how difficult it is trying to
hide
just trying to organise fucking four cunts to be in the same place at the same time is hard enough. Let alone trying to like hide him in the car.
Organise three cunts and one to be hidden.
Yeah, and one to be hidden. Organise all the shit, plus, you know, organising extra cars, all the props you'd have seen if you've watched it, obviously. Like,
what's going on?
Fucking lot of work, but
let's go find our location. We're
nothing,
find our
nothing we'd rather be doing.
Yeah, let's do it again. Give us a swing. Alright. Nice.
Yeah, I'm trying to be inconspicuous.
Yeah, nice. I like what you're doing there.
Yeah, no worries, man.
But yeah, no. Behind thy scenes. Do, 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 do,
do, do. That's enough of that.
Yeah. Chair, it's like, it's fucking awkward. Yeah, like, it's almost like you've got to, like, go to get away and, like, scramble a bit, then your leg's just, like right there, like, you idiot. Swing you around. I guess that's where you probably just block that punch.
You can't get me. Oh, no.
Oh, let's just see if we can do it again.
Reading your book.
So you should have just fucking scrambled more in that pause, but that felt good.
Yeah.
Feeling it?
Lord, yep.
Do it again and just so you get that.
Yep. So you just sort of get the timing down a bit. That's where.
Yeah.
You two should be running through it.
Hey.
You two should be running through it too. Like.
Put it the, like
yeah.
Let him see it how we.
Boom!
Yeah.
That was fucking sick. Yep, you're rolling out that way, kicking your left leg out to him to pick it up as he comes in.
Okay.
And then I just like kick you back.
With
oh, chair.
Every time,
oh,
I can't even.
This is way bigger.
Huh? Yeah.
Yeah. More just like enter from here, so like he sees you from here.
Oh, from the front. Like,
so
from the corner,
just
right.
Get around from the front a little bit more.
Get my foot up where it was. Yeah. It needs to be where it was.
It needs to be up.
I'm gonna get up.
Yeah.
Alright, have another go.
Yeah,
my name. Well,
nah. Want to go again? Yeah. Yep.
Go.
Go.
And then hypothetically
yeah,
punch.
Yep.
Yep.
Limp pads, keep it up. Yep.
Oh, fucking perfect.
Oh, come.
Yeah. Fucking perfect.
Come on,
we're
awesome.
That was. See, that was. He's just punching every cunt now. He's fired up, that's what we want, we need that energy.
We'll have a couple of fucking like runs through that again, like if you're not right now, you want to fucking like let your arms and that rest. But that's fucking spot on, man.
Alright, first proper take of Kimmy getting dragged out into the bush. And action, cunts. First proper take of Kimmy getting dragged into the bush, take two.
Sorry.
Did you actually fucking knock her out?
Okay. Yeah.
Dude, fucking hit.
Yeah, you would just want to swing it.
Man, like, you know?
Yeah.
To get you to see it. Like,
yep.
So just like.
Just swing it, drop the head.
Slice it.
And, yeah, and once he's gone through with that slice, Kimmy, you just drop that head, eh? Yeah. All right. You good?
Yeah.
The fuck is that shit? The fuck is this shit?
Yeah, mate. Yeah, buddy. That's it.
We'll bend it.
Oh yeah, we got to get under those eyes, eh? Put smacker up your lips, mate.
Here, use this one. This one's like good red.
I'm gonna get a little bit of like a real dark.
That's
red.
Beautiful. Look.
I feel like standing in the mirror going, you're a whore, you're a whore. Like your makeup whore. Alright, let's see.
Shut your mouth again.
Whore.
He's got something to say. Oh yeah.
How do you feel?
Sorry?
How do you feel?
I don't know yet. Like, just feels like clag on your face.
You look like an army dude, like you're a bit of
yeah.
You're like a hunter. That's mad.
Oh, they're never gonna buy it.
Alright, let's do a couple of practices.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
The whites of your eyes and that just pop. It's fucking.
Yeah, right, so we're about to fucking technically take one of our first sort of shots. Where's that light in my face? That's better.
Yeah, get right the other side. Could you get...
First initial shot, mate. Let's do this, motherfuckers. We're on. We're into it.
It looks like leave the screen yeah. Facing towards me. See if you can sort of...
So it's almost got to be like a... The fucking... Yeah. The fucking... What the fuck are you doing, cunt?
Shane! So I'm just going to get it late for Shane.
Yep. Yeah, what way you got to turn to get your focal so point?
Clockwise. Yeah, that's what I mean. It's almost not
even worth it.
Even worth it. Like,
I reckon.
Flip that around there with your head back in. See how Max is sort of in focus and you're just that touch
out. I think that's probably better. Yeah.
I think that works, man.
I think it will. What is that?
Yeah.
Are yous all good? All right. And we're doing a little test run here. What the fuck are you doing, cunt? What the fuck is this? Alright. Boom. That was good timing on the head drop and the swing though. What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck, man? Fuck this! Bang, drop. And then in saying that, you've got to remember to grab the head while I'm...
Sorry, I didn't forget. I just didn't do it.
Yep, alright.
Get yourself right, remember.
Take one, cunts.
Remember to flip that round for me so I can fucking...
I even start sort of here. I'm still in it and that, like, light wise.
Yeah, you're just sort of like coming in.
All right, we're gonna. Well, I want you to like cue us, Kim, with your screaming. I'm gonna sort of call back a couple of times. Then I'm gonna scream with a, what the fuck are you doing, cunt? You're gonna swing, we're gonna drop, we're gonna move on. Like you said, come at me, don't forget to come at me. Yeah, pretty much. All right, action in 3, 2, 1. Scream, Kim. Kim! 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 What the fuck is this, cunt? What the fuck are you doing, cunt? Fuck this! Fuck this! Fuck! Up! I ran into an actual chair.
Voice cracked.
Didn't it? Alright, we're gonna start recording in. We're actually recording. Alright. Ready?
We are recording.
Set. Action. Kim! 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 What the fuck? What the fuck are you doing, man? What the fuck are you doing? Oh, fuck! What the fuck, man? Fuck! 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 Fuck!
No!
Alright. Holy fuck, I wasn't even expecting that then.
That was pretty
Yeah, all right, all right. Fuck me, you're starting to scare me. Fucking hell. And action. Wait, wait. Let me, do you want to call action when I'll just give you a thumbs up, Ben?
Yep, no worries.
When you hear Ben call action, just slowly creep your way in, Maxi. Maybe I'm gonna fucking. She's probably going to find an echidna. I'm gonna go fucking find her. What the fuck is this shit? Kimmy!
I couldn't even tell if it was what, but I could taste it.
Can I have a look? Oh no. You alright?
I thought I felt something.
Do you want to do some camera work for me for a second here? So, fuck. Technically, gotta land back there, right? But it's almost like to get that initial spot, I sort of want to go.
Yep.
Fuck! Oh! Something. Actually slammed hard then. Ow. Yeah. Ow. Well, actually, can everyone just jump out of shot for a second?
Yeah, bro.
Jeez.
Action. Fuck, man. Fuck. Oh, fuck. And what the fuck, dude? Fuck. Ah. Ah. Come down here, scrabble bottles, you're like coming at me and I just fucking buzz buzz. What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? Ah! Ah! Fucking fuck, I'll probably fucking. I'll just fucking shop out of shop, man. I don't give a fuck.
Just stay straight. I'm just.
Yeah, I'm gonna have
like,
to.
You come in from an angle, and then that way you can fall backwards.
You can always get. You can always go out of shot just there and grab the bottles from just there behind the bike or something.
Yeah, but I feel like that'd be best just under this.
Hey, bud.
Do you want to call action for us?
I'm not in that here.
Nah, just stay low though.
Yeah, I will.
But you should be right. I'll get down, yeah. And then you call action. You start walking in. And then I'll sort of get up. Yeah, full fucking, full take.
Everybody ready?
Yep.
Recording and action.
Fucking serious, what the fuck is this shit? Oh, fuck! Fuck!
That was really good,
I think. Yeah, it looked pretty good.
we'll just get the bottles from under here or something.
Yeah. Stay like there.
Oh, easy, man. I go to stomp you, roll over.
You're so creepy. It's just the makeup's freaking me out.
Boogie.
Yeah, man.
So, like, go back to where you were, yeah? I'll just go to stomp you.
Yeah, right.
Seriously, just roll towards them. And then as soon as, like, I see you've got it, just turn, I'll be there, and hear me.
Yep.
So, you're down, I'll just go. Move, bang,
come
get
in.
It. I'm on the top of the head, probably the bit.
Yeah,
the best.
Yeah, I'll try and fucking hit him good.
Ready, set, go.
Fuck! No, wait, I feel like you were waiting for that.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah. Come at me. More.
Yeah, all right.
All, 1, 2, 3.
Didn't brake properly.
snapped when I went through it.
That hurt?
How about, no, did I hit you with me on your back or something?
Yeah.
Action on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Whoa. Fuck.
Wait.
You alright?
That fucking hurt. That's bad, man.
Really?
Yeah, that's as bad as a bottle. Did you at least get him hitting me with it? Did you get the bit where he hit me with it?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Fuck,
we can
go from there. Are you okay, though?
I think you were about here. Right, so put your head and then pretty much get a bit of a stumble on, and then I'm just going to run and tuck you into that fucking tent.
Yeah.
Make your way that way, and I'm just going to come and fucking rip you into that tent.
Yeah, like so.
And then we'll fucking wrestle out of it.
Action on 3, 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's what it's gonna be.
I don't wanna. Just calm down.
What the fuck? That fucking. Fuck! Face that bit of the shovel.
Spade down. Spade to the ground.
Yeah. Yeah, so like hold that down. Like that.
Yeah, but sort of have it. Or is that your this hand up?
Like
you were fucking shoveling it. Yeah.
But Benny set stuff from here and then go into that. Yeah. And then I'll just swing it back like I'm gonna hit and then go, nah, fuck that.
Yeah, nice.
I'm gonna miss your head by a mile because I'll go over the top of it as well.
Yeah, fucking go all the way over there. I'm gonna fucking pull this. I might need you under here throwing the head.
Okay.
Count us down, Benny.
Alright, we'll go on
3. Yes, son!
What the fuck is going on here? I'll probably go stall it like a mad cunt.
Yeah.
Doesn't even have a clutch. How did I stall it?
Too high of a gear, bro. Yeah, seriously. And then, like, if you want to fucking hit my swag. It's not going to do anything.
I'll come around the back. Sort of cut straight round, sort of out behind that bike.
Yep.
Maybe you even like
chuck a Yui and then just sort of like fly back across
the
swag.
Maybe even come in a bit like yo yo, you know, a bit sort of like, you know.
Yeah.
Like stoked, you know? Your back, like, what's going on, cut? What the fuck is this? Fuck this! Yeah. I'm out of here. Catch you, cunt!
What's going on? We're at. What the fuck has happened here? Fuck me!
But that was like real good, man.
Yeah.
I think it'll be fine, but just because we're here, knock another one out.
How was that? Like, you one hit, one done? Like.
I do this shit for a living now. Fucking working with rock stars, mate. I'm here as a dead body, and this cunt's like, oh, just do one take, bro. I'm fucking Facebook famous. Gotta be dead. What in the fuck me? What the fuck is this?
Fuck, come on, Bunty. Go. Fuck this shit. I'm fucking gone, cunt.
gone, cunt. That was your fucking banger. I'm fucking gone, cunt.
That felt pretty good, that bit.
That was cold. Through the eyes of an Osmo, I think that could be a wrap, ladies and gentlemen.
That's a wrap. Fucking wrap. Well done, cunt. We got there.
Yay.
Fucking not bad, eh? It's,
oh, man. Killing it. Killing it.
Right on, morning after, motherfuckers. How are we? So this is where we fucking crashed out.
And, what's going on?
So yeah, we actually did stay in the fucking house because fuck camping after that fucking crazy night of fucking working our dicks off. But yeah,
fucking gnarly joint. Gnarly joint, eh? Hey, Maxie, so, you fucking gnarly. Big creepy cunt. Oh shit.
Did you go around the house?
Nah, not yet. I'm gonna fucking go for a bit of a wander. Look at that. For some. Man, this drone's perfect for its own motherfucking horror movie, cunts. It's fucking sick.
You can film a whole fucking horror movie in this fucking sick old farmhouse, man. Look at this window. Look at this sick shit. What?
Mint. Crazy job.
Imagine the shit you could fucking do in this house. It's fucking sick, dudes. Keen as. Where else wandering? But anyway, yeah. This is how we made it happen. Motherfuckers. Morning after, packing up, getting into it, going home. That's about it, son.
Yeah, chuck me a hat on. It's just a sticky issue.
Yep. Hey, Max, a bitch. Last bottle. Give it to me, son. Oh, that did hurt, man.
Right on the button.
Oh, you've got to stop. Yeah.
Oh, you've got to stop.
Well, like, even that's, man, we've got to do them so much thinner, maybe.
That one smashed really good, though.
Yeah. Did it?
Yeah, like, it was perfect.
It full, like, donks. Oh, it's yeah, like, yeah. You feel it go round you, not hurt, nah. But there's still, like, a crack in it, yeah? You're like,
and it's
ooh.
That split second later where you're like, because you're thinking, it's not going to hurt. And then when you realise, fuck, that actually hurts. Like, oh, shit, that hurt.
Yeah.